Şems-i Tebriz'in hikayesi var.
There's a story of Şems-i Tebriz.
Bir yolculuktan geliyormuş, camiye girmiş.
He came back from a trip and entered the mosque. He prayed Isha prayer and he was so tired. He was so tired that he couldn't even stay standing anymore. So he just fell there and fell asleep there. The muezzin came and said, "Wait, what are you doing here? Get up. This is not an inn or anything like that. Get out of here." And he said, "Sir, you know, brother, I'm here as a stranger. I don't know anybody in this city. So allow me to just sleep here tonight and I'll leave in the morning." He says, "No," and pushed him aside and pushed him out of the mosque, kicked him out. And he said, "Okay." As soon as he left, this muezzin started screaming. So the imam ran to him and says, "What happened?" He says, "I can't breathe. I'm suffocating." So the imam ran after Şems-i Tebriz. He said, "What happened to him?" Şems-i Tebriz said, I tried to explain to him and gave him a recommendation. I can't do anything anymore but to just pray that he leaves this world with faith. So the muezzin passed away right there and he saved his faith. At least. So Şems was sorry for him, at least. So these things, we let go of it and we turned it away to Allah. We pray that they save their faith for these people who have done wrong just for the possession of this world. They did themselves wrong.